Man, we live from the 8 Bus headquarters. You know what we all about, man. Water Boys, man. Records, you see what it's all about. And you know what it is, it's 100 bands all day. Fuck everything else moving, you know what I'm saying? 8 Bus, Water Boys, we do what we do, we in these streets heavy. Everybody know who we are, who we are, what we stand for. So I ain't gonna get into our shit, I'm gonna get into these sucker shits. First, I'm gonna start with this bitch ass nigga Mario. Man, he's straight, y'all know what he is, full-fledged rap. We don't play that shit, we got, you feel me? You feel me? If y'all motherfuckers like reading, and you got 3 weeks of free time, nigga, $19.99. That's what we selling these for. Alright? We gonna get to the bitch ass nigga Daddy number fuck. Before I get to Daddy, I hope the whole K Verde community don't fuck with bitch ass Mario no more. You know what I'm saying? I heard he just came home. Hi, bitch. You know what I'm saying? Sucker ass motherfuckers. You know what it is. But back to Deshaun Matthews, Smooth James, aka James, ugly ass Ryan Howard looking motherfucker. Y'all some full-fledged rats, man. Like y'all said, don't say unless the paperwork's out. Didn't you say that, Ease?
Look at this. Somebody come look at this. Look at this. Somebody come and look at this. Look at this.
All y'all niggas some good-ass fucking drivers. You know what I'm saying? But other than that, all y'all motherfuckers, Moose told, bunch of y'all be motherfuckers told. All y'all, everybody was getting told.
Look at this. Somebody come look at this. Look at this. Somebody come and look at this.
Y'all all fucking told. Y'all some rat ass bitches and it's all right here. That's what y'all said.
Yo, hold on. You gotta kill. Yo, time out real quick on some real shit. If anyone from the, anyone from a certain project hit me up in my DM, 100 bands on Instagram, you gotta DM me though, cause you know, bitches be lurking, niggas be lurking, screenshotting shit. I sell a paperwork to you, $19.95. Dead serious. I gotta make some money.
That's cheap. I gotta love something for $19.99.
Look at this. Somebody come look at this. Look at this. Somebody come and look at this. Look at this.
They call me the problem, but you can call me the pan, because anybody can get.
Yeah. Tell them where I'm from, they saying I'm a hot nigga. Probably cause we really rode around and shot niggas. Got me riding with that 30 like Dirk and them. Any nigga saying pull up, I swear we murking them. 0 to 100 nigga real quick. We caught some new beef, but we think they real bitch. Old school drop top with my chain swinging in a whole different state. And I'm still gang banging. Fuck boy, in fifth grade I was getting all C's.
All C's.
Dropped out of school, started selling D's. Now a young nigga became a G. Tucking guns on my motherfucking white tee. My white tee, and that shit was a 5X. Catch me in the same projects making work stretch. Call my OG little nigga. 20 minutes later we was shooting niggas. Everybody catching bullet holes.
Yeah.
From OG niggas to weirdos. In the streets know it's real shit. Pop my car out front with a bad bitch. In my shit by my trap spot. Nigga tell me to move it cause my whip hot. Never bring a thought to the spot, yo get a drop. But I did the shit anyways. I caught a body 30 weeks ago.
Look at my grand.
And I still think the people watching though. So I wouldn't take a grand pick. Kids said leave the park, you ain't fucking bitch. We bringin' bitches to the double tree.
Yeah.
After I hit the jug on Mount Vernon Street.
Take that.
I fuck a friend back in 2010. With my 2 chains on and my Timberlands.
Yeah. It's 100 bins. Hottest in the motherfucking city, nigga. We Columbia Point Projects, nigga. We run motherfucking projects. Niggas out here 5 hoods deep. Try to take on us. What the fuck wrong with these niggas? Come through and clear your motherfucking block. Tell them, fuck these niggas. We out here. Little boy stand tall, nigga.
Yo.
What happened?
I can't believe these niggas is motherfucking
Yo, Joe.
Yeah.
Yo,
yeah. What the fuck?
Yo, hold on, you got this. Let him live a little bit.
This is what I like. This is what I like.
Look at this shit, man. Matthew said six males approached him and his friends inside Delhi Station.
Look, caught a body 30 weeks ago.
One of the men, the male asked, where were you from? And he said, guess where I'm from? Matthews described the suspect as being 18, 19 years old, light skin and 6'3 tall, skinny, wearing a Red Sox hat, blue lettering, and blue and red Red Sox hat.
Look at this. Somebody come look at this. Look at this. Somebody come and look at this. Look at this.
Them niggas told, we exposed y'all niggas for a whole video, and we don't even do this shit. We swag on bitches. Y'all know that.
So any of y'all niggas fuck with them niggas, I swear to God, y'all niggas all rap.
We ain't about that. Y'all niggas told, and we real niggas in the game. Y'all niggas told, my nigga. Niggas won't even waste their time for this dumb shit. Don't make stupid rhymes talking all that stupid shit.
We did hear it.
Look, the crazy thing about it. Look, this is what you gotta understand.
You want the paperwork?
Here it goes.
It's 4,000 pages of the paperwork, you stupid motherfucker.
Hey, yo, hold on. Where's the receipt that I have to pay for the paperwork?
No, I need to show that.